Welcome to Home Rocket TV for August 2011. I'm real estate broker David Jurowitz of Home Rocket Real Estate right here in Sacramento, and I'm reporting on the July sales numbers as produced by the Sacramento Association of Realtors. Now, I like to look at these numbers because they give us a clue as to where we might be headed in the real estate world in the near future. Well, in these past few months, the numbers haven't been very significant. Median price has been dropping, but we've had a shift, a pretty important shift in our marketplace that I need to report to you because it can give us a clue as to what could happen later in the year. The shift has to do with the number of houses for sale. What I do is I take the gross number of houses, I subtract the ones that are in contract, and that leaves me with the houses that are available and saleable within the next 30 days. Well, in June 2011, that number was about 2,100. In July 2011, that number is down to 1,500. That's a 28% drop in a 30-day period. That tells me that we're gobbling up the inventory and that there aren't as many coming on the market as in years past. So that tells you there's something up here. Now, here's the significant number. The median price rose from $164,000 to $166,000 in July 2011. Now, that's only not even a 1% rise, but it is interesting. We've been watching the median price drop and drop and drop, and all of a sudden, it's starting to climb back up a little bit. Could it be that the demand is catching up with the supply? Yes, and people are taking advantage of very, very low interest rates. In fact, one newspaper reported it's one of the lowest rates in recent memory. So, tremendous time to be a home buyer. Wow, low rates, still low prices, perfect. And we don't want to wait, of course, until the market turns and starts going up. We want to be able to buy while we're still dancing around the bottom, and that's where we are at this point. So it's very interesting to watch the median price rise. It's very interesting to watch the number of houses for sale go down in July 2011. And another interesting point is that the average house in July 2011 took 30 days to sell. 44% of all the houses took 30 days to sell. So almost half. So most of the houses sell pretty quickly and are probably selling for close to full price. So that tells you a very unique marketplace. Don't get sidetracked by all the negative news about the stock market. You know, the stock market is doing ups and downs, but could this be an opportunity for home investors, home buyer investors, to move their money from the stock market into real estate? Well, we offer free consultation at 916-682-6454. If you've been considering real estate as an alternative investment, maybe alongside with your stocks, real estate is not a fast up and down, it's a steady as she goes kind of an investment, but if it's right for you, we'll uncover it after you talk to us and maybe your tax person and other input you might get. You know, a lot of people don't know that you can take some retirement monies in a special account and be actually able to purchase real estate with retirement funds. It is possible, and we'd be happy to assist you with that. Now, if you're a home buyer in this market, what an opportunity for you. We have a search site that's quite different from all the others. You know, you look at most real estate sites and you can search the multiple listing service all you want, but you know, how do you narrow down from hundreds of homes to the ones that are most likely to work for you? You know, there's other issues involved. The status of the property, how it looks, what kind of a loan you're getting, how long the property's been on the market. You know, no robot can figure out which of these factors will impact you the most. That's why we've created this site, rebuyer.com, www.rebuyer.com. Go there, fill out the form, and an experienced real estate broker will narrow down the search to the most likely properties that will match what you are looking for. And that is going to save you time and money. Now, there's not many sites that do that for you, but if you go to rebuyer.com, you will get this special service, especially for you. So we recommend you visit that site today. Well, that's it for us here at HomeRocketTV.com for August 2011. Thank you so much for watching. Please tell a friend about our site too, because we work very diligently to keep you up to date on what's happening in Sacramento real estate. Until next time, I'm real estate broker David Jurowitz, hoping that all your real estate transactions are profitable ones.